Slam. I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get the dish together, so I break. Are fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow.
Music is not preaching. It's just sort of painting a picture. It's just giving a viewpoint, an opinion about things going on. I mean, the music ranges from freestyle rap, you know, competitive rap, like how when rap started out battling, you know, and just kicking rhyme skills.
And just telling actual facts of what's going on out there. And mainly kids from the street will relate to it because they see it every day.
Brothers are amused by other brothers' reps, but the thing you know best is where the gun is kept. Because in the night you'll feel fright, and at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might want to do a dance or two. Because he can maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car.
I gave myself the name Guru when I moved to Brooklyn and started emceeing, you know, here in New York. That was like back in 83. And it stands for Gifted Unlimited Rhymes Universal.
And I always wanted to be first. When I was in school, I wanted to be the first in line. If I wasn't first in line, I'd push other kids out the way, stuff like that. So, you know, Premier is like something, you know, something new, something first.
We sit around and listen to different things.
It's like you know when it's just right. Whether it's country, you know, whatever.
Whatever elements work, we use the elements that work that make the song put you in a mood.
Strangely enough, I've been struck, affected by her smile. And yo, her style is worthwhile. And knowing that I'm deep like a river, I feel I should give her things that those others can't deliver.
Another thing with the sampling business, you know, we don't look at it as stealing because we like to make it a sort of like a resurgence of old records that are dead now. I mean, when somebody says, I want to hear some of my oldies but goodies, they get back into that feeling good because those records turned them on back in the day. So it's the same thing. It's just we reshape it to where it's more of an art form.
People out there, I got a question. Can we be the sole controllers of our fate now? Who's gonna take the weight? You can't handle the whole weight. You can't handle the whole weight.
It's like a friendship and a business partnership. And we have to always be conscious of the difference between them, because you know some things can happen that'll ruin one or the other. So we always stay conscious of those things, those obstacles that can, you know, trip us up, because we ain't trying to go out like that.
We gotta fight with the right mentality so we can gain what is rightfully ours.
Yo, what's up? I'm the Guru.
I'm DJ Premier,
and we're Gang Starr.
We checking out
Slamming Video
right here. Peace, y'all.
Peace.
That's how I'm looking at it. I use my rhymes like a clock automatic. Any means necessary, I'm going all out before the rains bring the nuclear fallout. So let me ask you, is it too late? Ayo, who's gonna take the weight?